Welcome back to The Vocalist. We're getting straight to it today because we are listening to Heart. Ann Wilson is easily one of my favorite vocalists of all time for so many reasons, which hopefully we'll get to today. So this is a live performance of Barracuda, and it's from their 2013 Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction. Here we go.
Right now, this is our current band, with some friends from Seattle, Jerry Cantrell, Mike McCready, and Chris Cornell.
Goosebumps. I'm gonna turn on my keyboard really quick. I know those first ones are E's. Yeah, and then she has to pop up to... Okay, that is an F sharp. We just need to take a moment and just marvel at this woman's voice, but especially after the number of years she was using her voice and continues to use her voice, the fact that she still has these incredible notes is just so exciting. You can even hear at the beginning when she's speaking just how resonant and how present her voice is, and it's got just so much depth to it and richness just as she's speaking. So transfer that now into her singing. This particular piece of music, the thing that I've always really enjoyed is the timing of this song, and it's not... it can be very tricky for a lot of singers, and they, so many things. We're going back because it's just so good. But yeah, listen to her voice as she's speaking in the beginning of this.
Right now, this is our...
It's a little smoky, it's a little, like, edgy, you know, but it's still, like, just very full and present.
Band? With some friends from Seattle, Jerry Cantrell,
also very
Mike McCready, and Chris Cornell.
I'm gonna go back. I want you to see when she has a moment where you can see her tongue, which is always glorious. Like, there's no, like, tension in it. It's always nice and high and lifted. But then she even sort of, I don't know if you want to say, like, she scrunches her nose, or she, like, kind of widens her embouchure a little bit, so that you can see how she's placing the sound forward and getting just, like, so much, like, color and cut from that note.
I saw you again. Today I had to turn my heart away. kisses for everyone, and tears, it never fails. Barracuda.
Oh, and then that, I know we'll hear it again, so I won't keep going back, but that mix, that, oh, it's so present, it's so full. And this is what I talk about when we're talking about money notes and like making it sound more thrilling. You know, you could place that note in a lot of different places. You could use more head resonance. You could use, you know, more pharyngeal space. Like, there's just so many things you can change, but like, it sounds high attainable, but it sounds high for like just the average listener, you know, and because it is. And she makes it sound high. I'm not communicating this effectively. She obviously can sing this note for days, like in her sleep. But what makes it so exciting is her placement and her resonance and how she's utilizing everything in her body to create the tone. So we've got this nice little ping, but it's still really full. And it's just so thrilling. And she creates that color, which makes it even more exciting for us, you know, rather than just phoning it in or making it sound like even fuller or lighter, you know, her choice with that note is perfection. I'm just gonna keep blabbling on because it's so good. Hear those low notes too, like such a great song. Okay, let me go back. I love how effortless like her face is in this entire song. I mean, you don't see her like straining or like working or, you know, using unnecessary pressure. Like, it's just perfect. And her support, her breath control, spot on.
The time when we were a train for free, a human could purpose in me. I had no right, no wrong, selling a song. My name, you whispered me.
And there you get that like gorgeous, like lighter reduction, and it's more head resonance. Let me play that back. You can hear how well she maneuvers through registration, but also practicing and working your head voice lower is a great way to improve your mix. And her mix is like the end all be all as far as I'm concerned. Like, that is the goal. That is the golden standard. Like, it's so good.
Trick. You gotta make up something crack. You gotta burn it to the wet. Ooh, Barracuda. Yeah.
And you can hear how rough she can be with her voice too.
Thank you.
I'm realizing I said just a lot of words because I was so starstruck, but she is just a masterclass in vocals. Not a lot of singers can do what she does. And the reason I feel confident saying that is she understands what it means to properly utilize breath control and support. Because yes, she already has that gorgeous kind of smoky texture to her voice, but bringing so much weight up so high, it's not for the faint of heart. Like a lot of singers would do serious damage if they tried to replicate what she does, which is why I am such a believer in her technique and her like technical abilities as a vocalist, because she does it all. She has it all. Like, she's got the range. She's able to sing both in head voice, mixed chest. Some of their pieces go like the song Alone, you know, I think that goes down. I feel like it goes down to a G. Nope, I was wrong. It goes down even lower to an F. So when you think about their entire catalog, so many of their songs showcase such a huge range for the female voice. And she does it all, well, the majority of it, she does in that gorgeous mix. And that requires so much power, so much stamina, but more than anything, like vocal health. And so I just think she is so good, so very good. And beyond that, you know, aside from how she uses her voice, just the tone of her voice is stunning. Like, you recognize it instantly. It doesn't ever feel like fabricated or like she's trying to be a different singer or replicate any other sound. Like, it is just her gorgeous voice 1,000% of the time. And I can't get enough of it. So, yes, I think that's it for today, because I think I will just keep talking when who needs words when like you have Ann Wilson singing. So that is all. Thank you guys for humoring me and for watching with me. And hopefully I will see you next time.